After this first session, we want to implement, to start to implement in Portugal some of the measures that we learn here within the SPEER project. And as you know, we don't have yet at Nova University an office dealing with gender equality or equal opportunities, but I guess by using all these tools, we are able to start and to implement some of the measures that we learn here, especially at Nova University.